old Blue Eyes is back with a lot of noise. Now cut out that racket.
What are you talking about, Oscar?
That noise you're making, Bright Eyes.
Oscar, I was just walking by whistling.
Yeah, that's it. Well, it sounds rotten, so quit it.
Hey, Oscar, listen. Wait a minute, Oscar. I want to tell you something. Everybody on this block is getting a little bit sick and tired of you popping out of that trash can of yours every 5 minutes and criticizing us for just walking by.
Oh, well.
You know that?
So what?
So, I would like you to stop it. That's what. I mean, I don't like it. Furthermore, Oscar, why for once don't you just try putting yourself in my place, huh?
I got a better idea, Bob.
Oh, yeah? Well, what is that?
Why don't you try putting yourself in my place?
What is that supposed to mean, Oscar?
Well, just come on down here into the can, Mr. Clean.
Come down in your can, Oscar?
Sure, come on down here.
Are you kidding? What reason would I want to go into your trash can?
Well, you put yourself in my place, you'll see the world different. Come on.
That's ridiculous, Oscar. There's no...
Come on, Bob. It won't hurt you. Then you can see why I see things the way... Yeah, right up here. Climb up there.
Oscar.
That's right. Come on.
This
come
is
on
the
down.
Most ridiculous thing I've ever done in my entire life. You know that?
No, it isn't, Bob.
Yes, it is.
No, it isn't. Just come on in here.
Move out of the way if you want
come
me to
on.
Go down, but I'm...
That's it. Okay. Come on down
here. How am
here.
I supposed to get in this trash can? It's not even big enough for me to get in.
Whoops.
Oscar, what was that?
Well, that was the bass on the piano.
Boy,
don't worry
I'm sorry,
about it.
Oscar. I couldn't see. It's a little dark down there.
Just come on down here.
You sure it's all right now?
That's right. Just
there's nothing else that I'm going to put there.
Well,
what was that, Oscar?
That was the piano.
Oh, I'm sorry, Oscar. I didn't mean to...
That's okay, Bob. I like what you do with your big feet there. You've got a good foot for decorating.
Oh, yeah. Thanks a lot. Oscar, what is this squishy stuff I'm standing in?
Oh, that's a squishy swamp. I just built a swamp in the dining room down here.
Oh, Oscar.
Just step over this way. Just look at that. Now come on down.
I can't get anything. Oscar! What's that sound?
It's okay. It's okay. It's just my pet dragon.
Oscar, there's no such thing as a pet dragon. Dragons are imaginary. Ow! Ow! Something bit me.
My imaginary dragon just bit you on your ankle, Bob.
I'm getting out of here, Oscar.
Back, Hortense. Oh, she won't hurt you now, Bob. It's all right. I'll put her back in the cage. It's okay. Run down here.
All right, Oscar. You insist, but this is the silliest thing I've ever done in my entire...
Okay. Oh,
what a mess.
Look, you're not down here to discuss my decor, Bob. Okay, now how about whistling? Okay?
Whistle?
Yeah, come on, give us a little tune here.
Are you crazy, Oscar? It's so stuffy and full of junk down here, I can hardly breathe, let alone whistle. I couldn't whistle down here.
Oh, hey, Bob, don't step there.
Oh, wait,
hey, Bob, look out, you're losing your belt. Uh-oh.
Oh, Oscar!
I'm afraid there won't be any more whistling today, folks. Seems like Bob has fallen into my rotten egg collection. Oh, that's beautiful, Bob. Beautiful.
Hi, Bob.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters K and R and by the number 7. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.